next up, acquiring a getaway vehicle. We need to take the same precautions we did for the weapons. We steal it from a gang, so the trail leads to them instead of us.
Don't get me wrong. I brought some cute outfits with me. My cake stays getting looked at.
What are you talking about? I am at the gym.
Salutations. There are three potential getaway vehicles spread across these locations. We finessed these degenerates last time, but don't underestimate their ability to adapt. Even when it comes to their rusty-ass car, you will find more resistance. This neighborhood is typically lost MC territory. I'm frankly surprised these guys are able to operate here. And they don't exactly have state-of-the-art security in place. A locked garage would be the safest spot they can afford to store the vehicle. If you see it, find a way to open it. Excellent. I've been investigating where the factory workers park, and fortunately for us, the garage seems to get completely ignored. Your getaway car will remain undisturbed until it's time for the raid.